Hi, I'm Stephen from OneClickLCA. I will show you really quick how you can start a new project and link it to your license. In this example here, I will start a new building project. And when I do not have any projects yet, the first thing it will ask me is link it to my commercial license. Your license should be the first option there. I will give it a name. I can also assign it to a folder, and I can set a type, which in this case I'll just select office. And you can set the country your project is in. You click on next, you can fill in extra information when it's not mandatory. And if we then continue further, it will create our first project. From here on, all we have to do is decide which tools we want to include to our project, set up our first design, and then decide on our calculation parameters for the project. I'll use default in this case, and then I can start my assessment with either filling in information or importing perhaps through Excel or BIM. And that's it.